In this tutorial, I'm going to show you top 8 things what we should do after installing Mint 18 serup or any other version. Number 1, make sure you are up to date. So for installing update, go to menu, open software update or update manager. Then install updates. Number 2, select your drivers. So for select your drivers, search for driver manager, then open driver manager. By default you will find do not use this device, then select install and apply changes. Number 3, install Ubuntu restricted extras. So for installing Ubuntu restricted extras, open software manager, then search Ubuntu restricted extras. Here it is. This collection package includes mp3 audio codec software, so press install. As I have already installed it, so I'm not gonna install it again. Number 4, install Google Chrome. So for installing Google Chrome, open your browser. By default you will find Mozilla Firefox, then search download Google Chrome, then download. If you are using 64-bit, then download 64-bit. Open with Software Center, then OK. After downloading, install packages. Here I got reinstall because I have already installed it, so I'm not gonna install it again. Number 5, install VLC player. So for installing VLC player, open software manager and search for VLC player, then install VLC player. As you can see, I have already installed it, so I'm not going to install it again. Number 6, choose your default application. So for choosing your default application, go to system settings, then preferred application. Then choose your default application for web, mail, documents, text, music, video, photos, source code or terminal. Number 7, choose your software sources mirror. Open software source and select one which provides you most or top speed. And then apply. Number 8, install accessories. So for installing accessories, go to system settings, then accessories. You can install it by clicking available accessories online. I have already installed some. For installing, just click select your favorite accessories, then hit install. Let me show you how it works. So for set accessories, just click right button, then add, then yes. Then you can see the animation or effect. Then you can unselect accessories by right click right button, then remove, select remove. So that's it.